In this letter, Paul writes, "I'm grateful for you, church. You have been faithful and steadfast, even in the face of terribleness. And yet, not all is terrible. Because we're not doing this thing called life and faith by ourselves. We're in this together. So stand firm. Hold on tight. The way isn't easy, and sometimes there are people who are rooting for your failure. That's not the whole of it, though. And it will be amazing when we go together. Grace and peace of Jesus be with you always."